I'm here tonight because I want the world to know that Donald Trump is a real American hero.